Have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
Alright. I guess I need to get to the top of that building. Right thumbstick is look. I got my bat binoculars or something implanted into my skull. Do some basic platforming here. Come on, shimmy that ledge.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Alright, man, this dude can't jump so far.
Right on time.
The ODSTs are dropping in. Let's suit up. Looks like we're gonna become the Batman. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Gotta have that traditional suit up cuts. That's right. Wow, look at this city.
I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Alright, let's do some hacking. Not exactly sure what he means. Okay, so I can... video games! I'm playing the video games! Look at his thumbs. Alright. Yes, this is how people on TV commercials look whenever they're playing video games. Okay, for real though. I guess I'm supposed to go here and decode the broadcast.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
All right.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
Okay, so this appears to be... Oh wait, until they're done talking.
Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her.
Okay, so...
I need to find Catwoman now.
It looks like this is the mission, I guess, from E3, if I remember correctly. Everything looks pretty much the same. And I see... What is this in the distance? Do you see this? Okay, I don't see it anymore. I guess I can go anywhere I want to. I see some thugs over there. With a... Is that someone doing push-ups? What's going on over there exactly? Man, they're chatty down there, aren't they? Okay. I guess I can go anywhere I want to, but I'm supposed to go save Catwoman. So I guess I'll go do that. I see a question mark over there. Do you see that? There it is. Let's go check that out. Here we go. Okay, I think I remember. Yes, this is how you glide. And I can use my right bumper here to zip line up to things. Because it's awesome. Wow, that is... This game is just so cool. I've always loved this game. You know what I mean. Asylum. So what's going on here? I got a question mark. And... What is this, a Riddler collectible? Oh gosh, this could take me a while. I'll figure that out later. We'll come back to that. For now, let's go to the actual mission. Just so that we don't waste any time. Man, that was a heck of a flip, Batman. Okay, so there looks like... There's a lot of people down there. Let me see if I still remember how to go to detective mode. Not that button. Okay. So we've got at least 7 people down there? 8, 9? Good grief. Oh, do you see that? Do you see that orange spot? Is that a door? Oh, that was cool. It looks like there might be 2 entrances up here, so I can either take the direct route and attack all these guys. It looks like I might be able just to sneak in the other door. Let me see if I can make it over here. There we go. Nice glide. Onto this roof. Batman is a thinker, alright? He thinks about things before he acts. Now, what's the easiest way to actually get over there is the real question here. Let me see. Maybe if I can get over here. Okay. And then just glide from there down through that. Oh, yeah. Look at this. I feel super smart. Alright, so we are inside. I have effectively avoided unnecessary combat, to which you're probably saying, why didn't you just fight those dudes? I want to see you fight some people. I'm trying to play like Batman here, okay? Oh my, that's a lot of people.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This cord is now in session.
Yep, this is the exact same scene that I remember watching. So I think I remember how this goes already, which is kind of a shame. It's kind of like watching a movie trailer where you see everything that happens already, and then you watch the movie and you already know what to expect. All right, so I'm just gonna. I see the ladder right there. I see. Okay, I guess I can right bumper up here. I'm not sure. That was not any quicker.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Okay, so this guy has a gun. So I kind of came up here by accident, and it turns out I was supposed to, which is cool. Knockout smash. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice job, Batman. What is up here? It's like some kind of weapons crate. Walk on wire. Okay, so I guess I need to walk on the wire. Is there a reason to walk on the wire, exactly? I'm a Batman, I've got perfect balance. Okay, so there's no reason to actually walk on the wire. That's cool. I guess I'll just drop down? I don't see any other course of action, really. Okay, so let's do a drop attack. Oh yeah, the Batman just jumped down into everybody for no reason whatsoever. We're just kicking some butt. Okay, I got hit. It's all good. For some reason, like, everyone that was down here decided to scatter, even though, you know, there's only one of me and, like, 100 of them. But that's okay. Oh, I caught that chair and threw it back at him. That is so cool. Oh, that is awesome. I'm glad I was looking in that direction. Okay, ooh, I'm doing pretty decent right now. Oh, okay, I've almost got these guys. Two guys left.
Damn it.
Just two guys. Oh, barely got that guy before he hit me. There's another guy that got up. Elbow to the face. And that is it. Wow. Very efficient. Okay, so I was shot. You know, no big deal.
Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution.
All right.
No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
No, And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little cat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell? This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
Okay, back to the action.
You can locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Joker is a very inefficient sniper. And,
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
Who puts a green laser dot sight on their sniper? Only the Joker, who for some reason is still not dead. Can I cut you down? I would totally fight you like a man. I don't think I can cut you down, though. Do I have, like, a batarang or something? That's not it. That's not it. What does this button even do? Okay. Aha. Batarang. What is this? Remote-controlled batarang. Yes, please. Can we just finish this now? Drop you in the acid. No. Okay, because Batman can never kill anyone! He can only just torture them. But that's it. Just torturing.
I need to scan the crime scene for ballistic evidence.
Alright, let's scan the crime scene then, shall we? What do we got? Here's the hole in the window.
The bullet entered through the window there. Now where did it hit?
It hit right here. Scanning.
The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
He was in that tower. Alright, gonna have to fight my way in then. Awesome.